Hi everyone, it's me, Zuri FX, and I'm here to do my hair with some hair chalk. So I have a few hair chalk things over here, and I'm going to give my hair a few more colors than what I have already. Okay, so right here is my makeup look that I did today. This look right here is very fast and quick. I didn't really do much to it, but all my eye is all Cutie Pop glitz and glitters, and my lips is BH Cosmetics, and my face is NARS, and I'm Ben 9. Okay, so on the back it says to wet your hair and then put the sticks, the chalk sticks on your hair. So I'm not gonna use water, I'm gonna use hairspray because I do have locks. Okay, I got dreads, I got locks, I got natural hair, so we're gonna do it that way. Okay, so I have a few strands right here and I'm going to spray it. I should use something to cover it with, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it like this. Okay. Sorry about the noise in the back. I cannot help it. So I'm going to do pink because we've been doing a lot of pink. And as you can see, I already used it. So I know it works. So we're going to go ahead and kind of just
put it on your, like that.
Make sure it's on both sides. Like that. And you can see that the color is different and it's only temporary, it won't stay. So that's good. Let me get the edges here. And we're going to go ahead and comb it out like that. And like that. So let's do another color. So I did the whole strand. And as you can see the difference in my highlight. Got a little pink action going on. And I'm gonna go ahead and do another color. Look, y'all, I got green hair. The first time I ever got green hair. We could try yellow, but I doubt it's gonna go on my hair. But I'm gonna try this anyway. So we have green, we have pink, yellow in my hair, and it looks pretty cool. So this is one side and this is the other side. So I like brightened up my hair just a little bit more. I'm gonna put a couple more strands of yellow in. Okay, so I put a little bit extra on there. See what other colors that we have in my little palette here. I'm gonna try the blue. We're gonna try the blue next. I'm gonna put it on the other side. I'm gonna put it just right here in the front. Okay, everybody, so that was nice and quick and easy, but so I did put a few different colors in my hair here, as you can see, and hopefully I know how to take photos of this, but I'm all done. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, well, I'm gonna do a little purple too, So I did a little purple chalk. And it's coming out very well. I'm making sure it gets on there very well. And you have some purple hair as well. Okay. All right, it's a wrap. I'm all done with my hair. It looks like over here, just like right there, looks like I'm a Christmas girl. I freaking love it. Anyway, I'm all done. Just doing this last one. Please like, subscribe to my channel. And I do all things makeup. I do my hair, my locks. Please click here. Click here, right here, to subscribe to Zuri FX. Have a great day, everybody. Bye.